Inquisitor. Thank the Maker you're here. Morrigan chased after her son into the Illuvian. She was terrified.
She was chasing Kieran.
She said he activated the mirror somehow, and then she ran into it. I've never seen Morrigan like that. You must go after her. I will find help, Inquisitor.
Wait. This isn't the crossroads. This is the Fade. How did the Illuvian lead here? Can it go anywhere?
Why would Kieran do this? How could he do this? We stand in the Fade. To direct the Illuvian here would require immense power. If he is lost to me now, after all I have sacrificed...
We'll find him, Morrigan. He can't be far.
The Fade is infinite. He could literally be anywhere. Whatever happens to him now, 'tis my doing. I set him on this path. Please, help me look, Inquisitor. Just a little longer. There he is!
Who's with him?
That's... No. It can't be.
Mother!
Mother. Now, isn't this a surprise?
Clearly not the good sort of surprise.
My lovely Morrigan has a flair for the dramatic. Thankfully, my grandson is more sensible.
Kieran is not your grandson. Let him go.
As if I were holding the boy hostage.
She's always been ungrateful, you see.
Ungrateful? I know how you plan to extend your life, wicked crone. You will not have me, and you will not have my son.
Oh, be a good lass, and restrain her.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
I don't know.
Of course you know. You drank from the well, did you not?
You are Mathal.
Whatever hold you have over me, release it now.
That is entirely up to my dear daughter.
I'm sorry, Mother. I heard her calling to me. She said now was the time.
I do not understand.
Once I was but a woman, crying out in the lonely darkness for justice. And she came to me, a wisp of an ancient being, and she granted me all I wanted and more. I have carried Mithal through the ages ever since, seeking the justice denied to her.
Then you carry Mithal inside you?
She is a part of me, No more separate than your heart from your chest.
What do the voices tell you?
They say you speak the truth.
But what was Mythal? A legend given name and called a god? Or something more? Truth is not the end, but a beginning. So young and vibrant, you do the people proud and have come far. As for me, I have had many names, but you may call me Flemeth.
I know the name Flemeth. My people call you Ashabelanar, the woman of many years, and speak of your legend. It says long ago you left your husband for a lover. Your husband then tricked you, killed your lover, and imprisoned you. Then a spirit came to offer you vengeance. Mythal, that's what you spoke of.
One day someone will summarize the terrible events of your life so quickly. But yes, I was that woman. That is how my tale began.
Flemeth appears in other legends, helping heroes for reasons of her own.
I nudge history when it's required. Other times, a shove is needed.
If Mythal is a part of you, why haven't you helped us? We've called to you, prayed to you.
What was could not be changed.
What about now? You know so much.
You know not what you ask, child.
Why did Mythal come to you?
For a reckoning that will shake the very heavens.
And you follow her whims? Do you even know what she truly is?
You seek to preserve the powers that were, but to what end? It is because I taught you, girl. Because things happened that were never meant to happen.
She was betrayed as I was betrayed, as the world was betrayed. Mythal clawed and crawled her way through the ages to me, and I will see her avenged!
Alas, so long as the music plays, we dance.
I presume you know what we're up against.
Better than you could possibly imagine.
So will you help us?
Once I have what I came for.
No. I will not allow it.
He carries a piece of what once was, snatched from the jaws of darkness. You know this.
He is not your pawn, Mother. I will not let you use him!
Have you not used him? Was that not your purpose, the reason you agreed to his creation?
That was then. Now he is my son. Flemeth extends her life by possessing the bodies of her daughters, Inquisitor. That was the fate she intended for me. I thwarted her, and now she intends to have Kieran instead.
Wait, the way she talked about Kieran...
I am not the only one carrying the soul of a being long thought lost.
He is more than that, Mother.
As am I. Yet do you hear me complain? Our destinies are not so easily avoided, dear girl.
Allah, I have to.
You do not belong to her, Kieran. Neither of us do.
If Kieran is so special, why did you wait until now to come for him?
I did not know where he was. Morrigan cleverly hid him from me. Until now.
Was the well.
Be thankful you did not drink. Imagine, bound to your dear mother for eternity.
Whatever else you think he is, Kieran is still a child.
And so much better behaved than his mother was at his age.
Kieran,
As you wish. Hear my proposal, dear girl. Let me take the lad
and you are free of me forever.
I will never interfere with or harm you again.
Or keep the lad with you, and you will never be safe from me. I will have my due.
He returns with me.
Decided so quickly.
Do whatever you wish. Take over my body now if you must, but Kieran will be free of your clutches. I am many things, but I will not be the mother you were to me.
Dreams?
No more dreams. A soul is not forced upon the unwilling, Morrigan. You were never in danger from me. As for you, Inquisitor, there is an ancient altar deep within a shaded wood. Go to it. Summon the dragon that is its guardian. Master it in combat, and it is yours to command against Corypheus. Fail and die.
Wait! Are you all right, Kieran? You are not hurt.
I feel lonely.
She wanted the old god soul all along. Is it worth reminding myself that perhaps I do not know everything after all? My mother has the soul of an elven goddess, or whatever Mithal truly was. And her plans are unknown to me.
You truly had no idea what she was?
I knew she kept the truth from me. I even suspected she was not truly human, but this... I always thought the so-called elven gods were little more than glorified rulers, but now... I have doubt. And doubt is... an uncomfortable thing, Inquisitor. I suppose I should be thankful you drank from the well. Eternal servitude to Mother would not be my first choice.
So Kieran had the soul of an old god.
Taken from the Archdemon at the final battle of the Fifth Blight. Yes, he has never known anything else. I'm uncertain what effect this will have on him.
But why did you...
I told you at the temple, the magic of old must be preserved, no matter how feared. Kieran had a destiny, and now it is in Flemeth's hands. I suppose we shall see what she does with it.
For what it's worth, I think you did the right thing.
Did I? She was testing me. And I cannot tell whether I passed. Mother said you must summon a dragon at an ancient altar. Do you know where that is?
I think so. It's a place dedicated to Mithal.
As no doubt is the guardian you must battle. Pray my mother has not led you astray, Inquisitor. She is not above doing so for her own amusement. Mother must be very pleased. The Herald of Andraste, leader of the Inquisition, at her personal beck and call. I feel certain what happened at the Temple of Mithal must somehow have been her influence.
You might be right.
'Twas a temple dedicated to her, after all. Is it a coincidence we ended up there? There must be a connection we cannot see. I suppose we have little choice but to proceed and be thankful she assisted us at all.
Do you trust what Flemeth told us?
About what she is? I am uncertain. I knew there was more to her than I realized, that she was not truly human. This? I once found her grimoire, and that was where I learned her immortality was gained by stealing the bodies of her daughters. Flemeth claims I misunderstood. It is not forced on the unwilling. Meaning I might agree to such a thing? Impossible, yet there seemed an undeniable sense of truth to the things she told us. All my years spent hunting for arcane mysteries, and the greatest was the one I left behind.
So what do you intend to do now?
Now? I will take Kieran and leave. Where I will go is uncertain. I must consider the fact that Flemeth may yet have plans for me. You are her servant, but I am her daughter. I doubt she will let me slip completely from her clutches. Whatever happens, I wish you well in the coming battle, Inquisitor.
I'd like to know more about you.
If you have questions, then ask.
I'll leave you to the garden.
Of course.
It's here. I can feel it.
Are you certain it's still in one piece?
I'm sure it's here. Just keep an eye out. There it is. This is all that's left of the altar. We few who travel far, call to me and I will come. Without mercy, without fear. I'm here, Flemeth, just as you told me. If I must master a dragon to fight Corypheus, then send it.
hadn't seen it, I wouldn't have believed it.
Why did it fly off? Will it come back?
It will come when I summon it. Once. That's enough to fight Corypheus, however. I have my dragon.
All you need now is Corypheus and bam! Dragon fight.